This is the solution to written homework 12. Okay, an interesting question. So, it's saying we want to make a function whose slope chart looks like this. Increasing, then decreasing some more. The way you can do this, the way your instructor actually does this, is because this is a switch in slope, that what this sentence is describing is that this is an odd root. So which is to say, notice that this is odd, meaning that its exponent is 1. And this is an even root, because its exponent 2 is even. Okay. So if we anti-differentiate this function, we'll get another function that does that. Okay. So we want to anti-differentiate that. So f of x is the antiderivative of the derivative of f dx. So that is 6, and then x plus 1 multiplied by x minus 2 squared dx. So we want to compute that antiderivative. The best thing to do here is to algebraically simplify that product as much as possible. So that would be 6, antiderivative six x plus 1, and then multiplied by x squared minus 4x plus 4 dx. And now I'll combine the x plus 1 and the x in the quadratic term. So it would be antiderivative of 6, and then that would be x cubed minus 4x squared, and then plus 4x, and then plus x squared minus 4x plus 4 dx, which is the antiderivative of 6, and now I'm going to collect like terms. So that would be 1x cubed, and then now let's collect the squares. So negative 4x squared, and then plus 1x squared is negative 3x squared. Okay, and then let's collect the x's. So 4x plus negative 4x, so there's no x's, and then let's collect the units, so then there's just 4, so plus 4 dx. So now I'll distribute the 6. So this is 6x cubed minus 18x squared plus 24 dx. So notably, no calculus to this point right here. All of this work, there has been no calculus. All of that was an algebraic simplification. Okay, so now finally we're going to perform a calculus operation. So we'll anti-differentiate all of these. So this will be 6 over 4, and then x to 4 minus, so that'll be x to 3 over 3, but that's divisible by 3, so minus 6 x to 3, and then plus 24 x, and then plus some unknown constant. So that is f of x. And now we want to determine the value of c. So we'll know that we have the right value of c when that's true. So 1, 3, 2, 6 is f of 2. So 1, 3, 2, 6 is 6 over 4 multiplied by 2 to 4 minus 6 multiplied by 2 to 3 plus 24 multiplied by 2 plus c. That looks like a job for a calculator. 6 over 4 times 2 to 4 minus 6 times 2 to 3 plus 24 times 2. 24 times 2. Let's read that real quick. 6 over 4. Okay, good. So that's saying that 1, 3, 2, 6 equals 24 plus c. So 1, 3, 0, 2. 1, 3, 0, 2 is c. And therefore, the answer to the question is that f of x is, I'll simplify the 6 over 4. I'll just leave it. Who cares? 6 over 4 x to 4 minus 6 x to 3 plus 24 x plus 1, 3, 0, 2. This function has a slope chart. Like, the one that was requested. At the top of the page. So that's how a slope chart exercise is made.